Hey, what is up, guys? Deadpool3416 here, and today I am really excited to show you guys my haul for today, actually from yesterday. So super excited. Got a couple of Blu-rays and one game, 5 pop figures and 1 Marvel Legends. So yeah, so first of all, before I get to that, guys, I want to explain why my, you know, I had my video, my other video, had it like the way that people don't like it. They like it sideways. I was using my iPhone. I would love my iPhone, by the way. And the reason why I have it like that, guys, because I really want to show you guys what they had. And then people at comic book stores are sometimes ridiculous on the price. So I get it. They're like if you guys saw my video, my last video, it was like $50. It was at a comic book store. I guess some people thought it was at a Walmart or something. No, it was actually at a comic book store. $50 for Black Panther, even though you have 8 of them. Now, usually when I do go to comic book stores, they have 8. They usually sell for like $30 or like $24.99, you know, stuff like that. I could deal with that. Well, yeah, I know what I mean. If it was for $30, I would have got it. But no, guys, I just, $50 is a lot. See, if I was like back in the day when, you know, I had my bills to pay, yeah, I would have got it like instantly. Like, you know, all right, this one and this one. Wouldn't hesitate. But, guys, it's like that time. It's like, you know, you're an adult now. It's like you still have to worry about bills and stuff. So, yeah. So, and plus, I was at Pismo Beach with my girlfriend, my lovely girlfriend, which is, she got me 2 things. So I'm going to show you guys. It was a very nice, very cool weather there. I had fun. And basically, they had awesome good clam chowder. Good-ass clam chowder. Anyway, so, let's get to the haul, guys. So, first thing my girlfriend got me, and do not hate on my team, guys, because I'll hate on your team. I got the New Orleans Saints, she got me the New Orleans Saints, keychain. So, pretty damn cool, pretty damn cool. Anyway, so, got that from her. Thank you, by the way, baby. She also got me the, I might as well show you guys this, too. She got me the Walgreens exclusive Daredevil. Freaking epic! So excited, so excited. Can't wait to open this. Cannot wait. I'm really excited to open that. So that was the one Marvel Legend thing I had, so I just want to show you guys. Alright, so let me show you guys my Blu-ray and my one game. But okay, so let me show you guys this. I did get this game, Super Smash Brothers Melee or whatever. Very good game. I got it really actually cheap. Got it for like a good $10 at a thrift store. So yeah, good find. And I also got a Transformer, the classic one. Really can't wait to see this a lot because I love Transformers. I need to still keep getting Transformer figures, guys. You guys have been asking me to get those. I have been seeing them and I just, I'm sorry, I won't be getting more. Next thing I got was the Batman The Dark Knight Returns, right? Yeah. Oh wow, it's embarrassing. I got this. Really excited to get this. It's a lot better than the action movie, the Batman vs Superman. Those of you guys are really disappointed, watch this movie. It will literally make it up for it. So yeah, trust me. It will. Next movie I got was Batman Begins. Got it because I already have the Dark Knight Rises. No, Dark Knight. Oh, just the Dark Knight. I'm sorry. Yeah, Dark Knight. So, all I need is Dark Knight Rises, and I complete my collection for the Batman. Next one I got is Independence Day. How to get it, guys, because I've been wanting to see the new Independence Day movie, so, I mean, I might not see this. I should have saw this 4th of July, actually, so. Independence Day, probably gonna watch that later today. And the last movie, I don't know, for me, it's not last but not the least, but I got Ghost Rider, The Spirits of Vengeance. I thought it was a very good movie. I thought both Ghost Riders were very good movies. I like Nicolas Cage as Ghost Rider, period. So, yeah, I pretty much think he did a good job. So, yeah, don't judge me. Anyways, guys, let's get on with these pops. First one I got is, let's go with this one. Suicide Squad, Deadshot, had to get him. Out of all of them, had to get Deadshot. I think Deadshot's literally my favorite one out of the Suicide Squad, so... Deadshot, he is pop 106. There's a side of him. And there's the rest of the other figures. I did see the two pack with Harley Quinn and Joker. So at FYE, I did go to FYE. I like shopping at FYE. It's pretty cool. And then they had like a shitload of pops, dude. Oh man, I keep forgetting to shop there, guys. It's freaking awesome. Next one I got is the DC Heroes 1, Pop 1, the Batman. Pretty damn cool, pretty damn cool. Really excited to get this one. It's the first pop. I'm debating opening this one or not, to be honest with you, because it's the first one. I will look it up on eBay if it's worth a lot. But yeah, there it is. So I'm excited for that. And the next one I got is the Batman vs Superman, Batman with a Batarang. So yeah. There it is. Pop 84. There's the rest. I still didn't get the armored Batman, Aquaman, Wonder Woman. Yeah. Pretty damn cool. Why is there two Batmans? Oh, I guess not. Whatever. Next one I got is Colossus. And the Marvel's pop. How to get this one because it just kept telling me, it kept looking at me, telling me, come to me. Come to me. I don't know. It just looked so damn cool. It's pop 60. There's the back of it. I really want to get that Cyclops Magneto. I want to complete this wave actually. I really do. So hopefully I get to find the wave. If I do see the wave, I will buy it. And I will collect them. Oh, it's my mission, people. Last but not the least, it's one of my favorite pops that I got so far out of my collection. To be honest with you, my favorite one in my pops collection is Crossbones, but this one's my favorite. It is Giant Man! Yeah! Look how big he is! Damn! He is huge, guys. I'm talking about massive. Here's the back of it. Damn, man, I got this for like literally for like, you guys want to know, it's $16.99. I got it for a good $17, guys. $17. How can you guys beat that? Seriously. So just to show a comparison right here. There's Giant Man. Here's Colossus. That is a good scale right there. I mean, good size right there. Look at that. Look at the detail. Ah! Oh, I'm so excited. This is like literally one of my favorite pops to have right now. I saw it, I went back from Pismo, went back home, went to the comic store, and I saw him for a good $16.99. Oh, by the way, they did have him over there at the other comic store I went to, and he was $50, guys. This guy must have been tripping about selling figures like that. Seriously, guys, this guy's like, oh, that's why I love my comic stores here. So yeah, I am happy to have all these guys. I hope you guys really enjoyed my video. Subscribe, of course, like a video, share this with your friends. I really appreciate if you guys do. Hopefully my next video I do the What Up Yeah challenge for my friend Pump Squatch buddy. I'm so sorry I have not been talking to you or lately been doing the challenges lately. I apologize. I'm busy with schedule with work and stuff. So if you're watching this, buddy, I'm gonna do it soon. It's ASP, alright? My friend Zubby, she's been mentioning me on her comments. I'm gonna mention you right now because you're an awesome friend. Check her out, guys. She's down my subscriptions down below. So you know what? Screw it. I'm gonna name some famous people. How about Anthony's Customs? Check out Anthony's Customs, Sharon Miss Prime. Shane Dawson. Yeah, Shane Dawson's funny. Yeah, he's good. Alrighty, guys. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. Like I said, subscribe, thumbs up, and hope you guys have a good day. Peace!